If he don't love you, he will ditch you for somebody else. But you learn to live, and you live to learn. So you bide your time, and you wait your turn. Watch for WHT, keep a stiff upper lip. And don't you listen to the guys on the ego trip. They can't live without you, never leave you alone. When you're in trouble, he'll be gone like a super cyclone. Cause he's a bad boy, a bad boy. I'm talking about bad boys. Get down, bad boy, a bad boy. I'm talking about bad boys. Come on, girls, sing it with me. Yeah, he'll buy you a ring, cause he'll pay any price to do his thing. If his visits are rare, says he lives too far and go home every night, he's a Casanova. He phones home, say he's working late, but what he really means is he's got a date. If you're a common law wife, you're in for trouble and strife and misery and pain for the rest of your life. He messes around all he wants and more. If you do the same, he calls you a whore or a pro or a hack or a nagging old slag, and you're the worst lay that he ever had. Now here's a little fact: if you were that slack, he'd have you working on the street in every jack shack. He'd be flaying mother hen, but you don't know who. And when you're over the top, cock-a-doodle-doo-doo, cause he's a bad boy. Yeah, he's a bad boy.
He's a cat, if you know him, you better give him the boot. I said if you know him, you know I'm
know him, you better give him the boot. And if you know him,